India's youngest billionaire, Zerodha co-founder Nikhil Kamath, has admitted to taking computers' help to beat former world chess champion Viswanathan Anand in an online charity chess match. The 34-year-old, who has been banned by chess.com, also said he took the help of people analyzing the game. "It is ridiculous that so many are thinking I really beat Vishya, sir," he tweeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.